Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.